Track participants are matched with mentors who remain connected with them throughout the program. And the agenda includes opportunities for participants to come together for training events, presentations from outside speakers, and small group forums with senior leaders. General Motors will track the success of the new program via participant engagement scores, attrition, offer acceptance data, and, in the future, the progression of program graduates into leadership roles. Employee wearables fuel role customization. How many of you have a Fitbit? I ask a recent conference audience during a workshop. Half of the participants raise their hands. And if you have a Fitbit, did your company give it to you? About 20 participants indicate that yes, their companies provided an individual Fitbit device so they could more effectively monitor their health and wellness activity. My attendees are not unusual. Many organizations have jumped on the fitness bandwagon, encouraging employees to track their daily exercise and calorie intake, and sometimes compete against one another for incentives. First one to 10,000 steps gets a free lunch. The Fitbit device can tell how much you walk and, depending on your model, how much you sleep and raise your heart rate. There's no doubt that wearable trackers are in their infancy, but they can already tell us other things too, things that have direct relevance to workplace performance. According to a Quartz article penned by Narrative Science CEO Stuart Frankel, employees at the Japanese electronics company Hitachi wear sensors that determine, via a proprietary algorithm, how happy workers are based on how much time they spend sitting, walking, nodding, talking, and typing throughout each day. And Bank of America has tested similar badge-based sensors with 90 call center employees. The resulting data revealed that it was important for the company to allow group breaks, as employees would often troubleshoot their workplace problems, wrote Frankel. Bank of America made a few adjustments to their culture policies and reported a 10% improvement in productivity. Frankel, 2016.